Tom. Hi, honey. Tom, Justin is about to become the youngest partner at my favorite IP firm. I wanted you two to meet sooner, but Tom's been so busy. He was on the cover of Vanity Fair.
I saw the complex video on your shoe collection.
That's my crowning achievement.
Not revolutionizing space travel?
Doesn't everyone do that?
Well, I'll let you two get better acquainted. I need to go freshen my lipstick before my husband turns his spaceship around. And if I may be so bold, Thomas and Justin Chase Swift would be an excellent monogram.
Sorry. She's very extra.
She's not wrong, though. I'd put you on main.
I'd maybe give you a story.
So, what does a genius inventor do when he's not inventing or geniusing?
I have been known to eat and also drink.
Okay.
We could maybe go do that.
Boy, have you lost your damn mind?
You want to get out of here?
Sure.
I need to go feel something.
My sensitive ass and tailored pants are the reason you can even go on this journey.
So, did you have a chance to talk to Justin at the repast?
Hey, he's a decent conversationalist.
He's perfect. No, he's that Mayor Pete. Well, with an upper lip and a better jaw.
Barclay, text Justin. You up?
He already texted you back.
Barclay, send text. Can you use your lawyer connects to find out who owns this satellite?
Sent. I think he was disappointed that you didn't text a selfie back.
How do you know he's disappointed?
The dots go slower when he types. Sad boys type slow. Oh, wait, he sent an audio text.
This logo doesn't exist in any corporate register, but the launch pad belonged to a private company. You know its founder. Your good friend, the congressman.
Is this paper? How timeless.
I couldn't say it over the phone, but Eskel's company, Stone Corporation?
Okay, could he have tried to call us something less evil?
They're rumored to be a front for an Illuminati-scale group called The Road Back. Supposedly, The Road Back wants to prevent the technological advancement of humanity.
My father was murdered by a group working to undermine everything Swift Enterprises stands for.
Hey, kid. I'll help you find more info.
Lorraine will kill me if I get her favorite young lawyer wrapped up in this mess. Crap. Lorraine, I have to go.